Welcome to another Coco's Couture Closet, home of all the trendy tips for plus size hips. I am Coco.
And this is my closet. 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 This is my closet.
If you are new here, hello, love. I am so happy you decided to stop by. Please stick around, like, comment, and subscribe, and become one of Coco's curvy fashion forward dolls or dudes. And if you are already a subscriber, mwah, it's great to be back here with you in the couture closet. Now, whether you are a new subby or an old subby, hit that bell below, guys, pound it, so that when I upload a new video,
you can be the first to know, so you can be the first to watch. Yes, honey, yes.
And make sure you all follow me on all of my social media platforms. I am Dr. Coco underscore curves on both Instagram and TikTok, and Miss Perfect 1988 on Snapchat. Snapchat is where all the exclusives drop before they make it over here to the channel. All right, you guys, now we are officially in September, and you know what that means. That means it is sweater dress season. Y'all know this is my favorite time of the year. Sweater dresses and thigh-high boot, me please. Yes, and so today I have a new video of fall haul featuring Fashion Nova Curve. I have some really pretty dresses in there because I'm going to a wedding next weekend, but mainly this is all about the fall and some really cute pieces that I know you all are gonna love. And you know you can't fully complete a look without your smell good. So thank you to Dossier for sending over some new perfumes and colognes for me to show you guys and give my honest opinion.
I wanted to take a minute to give you all a up close and personal of what your Dossier package will look like when it arrives, each fragrance individually boxed and ready to wear. And also give you some brief information about Dossier, tell you a little bit about the company so you know exactly who you're shopping with. Dossier believes that fragrances should be made for everyone, not just a lucky few. Not only do they make fragrances affordable by removing the designer brand and retailer markups, celebrity endorsements, fees, and etc., they also produce vegan, cruelty-free products with 100% clean ingredients, as well as focus on sustainability. At $29 each only, you can't resist trying them out, at least knowing that you've made a smart choice for your skin, your health, and your environment. Dossier takes away retail markup and commission, packaging overhead. And don't believe me? Try Dossier out for yourself by using their risk-free perfume purchase program.
Now, I hope you guys found that bit of information both informative and now you feel more comfortable with making a purchase with Dossier. Now, let me tell you guys, Dossier does not play when it comes to these scents. They are so on the money that it is scary. Now, this is Powdery Hawthorn, and it's inspired by Tom Ford's Metanique et Du Parfum. This has top notes of neroli and orange blossom, middle notes of hawthorn, and base notes of vanilla. Now, let's see how this is gonna smell. Mmm. She smells good. She does smell powdery and very has this fresh tone to it. I definitely smell that, but I also smell something else. And I wonder if this is a unisex scent or if this is a male scent. And so I'm going to put across the screen whether this is for men or women. I will wear this, absolutely. But it's something about that base undertone that's giving it more of a masculine smell or maybe a unisex smell. Now, this second one is Oriental Sage, and this is also inspired by Tom Ford. This is inspired by Tom Ford Fucking Fabulous. Now, of course, I got this because of the name. Of course, I got it because of the name. And this has more of a yellowish tint to it. It has top notes of bitter almond, sage, and lavender. Middle notes of lytherine notes, orris, and vanilla. And base notes of amber, blonde woods, and tonka beans. I always like stuff that have tonka beans in it. Ooh. I know why this is called effing fabulous. If you order it from Dossier, you need to get this one. This is Oriental Sage. I say that, but it's listed on the website. If you look it up, it'll tell you who it's meant for. But this smells good. Now, this is something I would want my husband to smell like. As always, thank you, Dossier, for sending over such fabulous fragrances to go with these fabulous looks. Now, without further ado, let's get into this haul, y'all. Okay, cutie, so this first look is called the Callan Knit Dress, and it is in the color brown. Of course, I got it because it's brown. It just makes me feel like I am radiating chocolate realness. I mean, comment down below and let me know what you guys think, but this is already one of my favorites just on the color alone. Now, this is a full-length sweater dress, and what I mean by that is this sweater dress goes about to the bottom of my calf, and so this wouldn't necessarily be the dress that I will wear with my thigh-high boots, but it is a pretty dress to wear with like ankle boots or flats or maybe even some heels. I would definitely put on a strappy heel with this and make it look really sexy. The body is looking snatched, honey. Now, I'm not gonna flex. I do have on my Shaper Men shapewear tights. So that's probably why the body is looking real snatched. But also, the vertical lines, y'all know they elongate the body. So your girl is looking tall and sexy. In the back, it's completely covered, but you see it's off the shoulder. And in the front and in the rear, it makes a plunging V. The good thing about that, though, is that the V is not low enough to uncover, like, my bra or anything like that. You can see my straps, but, like, this would have been the perfect dress to wear my brown Torrid bra with so that everything can kind of blend into my skin. But nevertheless, I love this look. The sleeves are long. The dress is tall, girl-friendly. It's amazing stretching. I just slid it right on, and the perfection happened on its own. This next dress, cuties, is called the Next to Me Knit Dress. Now, I know this dress looks familiar to a lot of you guys because I have it in cream, and you all went bananas during my... Oh, Lord, I hope I don't hit those and make them fall. You all, y'all like those? My husband got those for me. Now, I had to, of course, cop it in black because it really is one of my favorite sweater dresses. I love the embellished sleeves. It's just enough, but not too much. And also, let's get into this lace on the side, honey. It is everything, right? And you can open it up if you feel like the sleeves are a little too snug for you to give you more room in the arm space. And I really like that. Love the way the silhouette look. Of course, we have the vertical lines elongating the body. When we come to the back, everything is covered up because it is a full covering sweater dress. It comes to about the back of my thigh, and I would say that's like right above the knee. So it's not quite a midi, but it is still a nice length. This is another one of those dresses, though, that's kind of thick for September with the sun still shining as bright as it is. So I would definitely carry this more so into October. For this next look, cuties, we have the Better Than Ever two-piece jogging set. This is in like a tannish. Yeah, I would say this is in the color tan. Now, I have this set. I actually have it in gray. And I bought the gray one last year. And they're like two different materials. Honestly, the gray one is a bit more compressed. It compresses you in better. Even in the pants area on the gray one, I feel like it just holds you in a little better. And I feel like that this one is more of a relaxed fit, where the other one was a bit more of a snug jogger style. Even in the top, which is the main reason I got the jogging suit in another color, was because the top is kind of made like a corset right in here because it would have a snug fit. And this looks like it would be made like a corset, but the way that it sits, it's not providing any like suction or any like shaping in the waist area at all. And so versus the gray one, I would have to say that I like the make of the gray one better. Even the sleeves, like the sleeves are just so relaxed. It's such a relaxed material in comparison to the more structured gray one, that even the sleeves, like on the gray one, the sleeves are a bit wider and they're more of a tapered look versus this being more of a relaxed look. And the pants are so high, you guys. They are really, really high waist. And to the point, they're a little too high waist. I wish they were more like maybe right here, because you have this top. And on the gray one, the top sits here. And so you can easily tell it's a set. So we are pretty in pink over here in this next look. This is the Mara mesh dress in a size 3XL. And she is absolutely adorbs. I cannot wait to wear this like out for a date night or just feeling. I just feel so pretty and dainty in this. I love the ruching throughout the entire dress. I love the embellishment around the top portion of the dress because it goes on the sleeves and all the way on the back. I love where the dress sits on the back because you still have all the rows and everything covered up. I love the length of it. It's not a, I would call this like an extended mini dress because it's not long enough to be a midi, but it's not a short mini dress like all the way up the butt. I definitely feel like I'm getting coverage and support in this. And not only is it completely mesh, but underneath the mesh, there is a lining that helps to keep the dress down. I also love this gorgeous little added perk, which are the adjustable strings here. So I can actually open this up if I want to show more cleavage in it. But I really feel like it's providing its own level of sexy, mommy sexy at that. The reason I say that is because, hold on, you guys. Because I got one for my baby. Look at this, y'all. How cute is this? Now, I know all of y'all watch my vlogs, y'all see my baby. My baby is thicker than a Snicker, honey. So I know y'all looking at this like, Coco, you can't have her out there like that with that tight body con dress on. Coco, that ain't the type of mama you are. You're absolutely right. It's not the type of mama I am. Now, I got this in a size 2 because right now my daughter is in a 2T, but I should have sized up like I do with my Fashion Nova clothes because my baby is a little thicker. So a 2T on her is going to look like a bodycon like the little girls who wear this on the Nova Kids page. And that's not what I'm going for. I'm going for more of a cute look versus a child sexy, which I don't even know. No. We're not going for that. But you guys know that I have 2 daughters now. I don't just have 1 baby girl. I have 2. I have my Leah and now I have my Gabrielle. So I did not send this back. I'm keeping it for my Gabby. And I ordered a size 4T for Malia. So Malia's is on its way and this is Gabrielle's. Y'all, me and my babies, I don't know where I'm going to take my babies in this. But me and my babies, we going somewhere. We going shopping. I'm spoiling them. We going to do something. I have no idea what yet. But what I do know is that this is adorable. And the mommy and me set is adorable. And I know, y'all, we had a lot of questions when Fashion Nova said they was dropping a kids line. But I say this. Sizing is everything, and sizing can take a what looks too grown outfit and turn it into the cutest little thing you've ever seen just by sizing up so that it doesn't look skin tight like it would on an adult. I found so many cute mommy and me sets that I can't stand it. Like this one. This is a 2-piece set for my Mimi, this is for Malia, and I bought this in adult sizes last year, and I actually wore it for her birthday last year, and then they came out with the kids version this year. Oh, I love having little girls. Anyway, bye, y'all. Anytime I have something with ears, a tail, anything like that, you can assume that I got it because I got one for my baby too. And this is no exception, y'all. I love the Mommy and Me section on Fashion Nova. I love the Mommy and Me section in Shein. But that's because I'm a mom who loves matching. I love for my whole family to match. And so having a one-stop shop where I can shop for me, my husband, and my mom, me, my husband, and my baby, and make sure that our outfits are always cohesive. Fashion Nova been getting my money, but now they really, really finna be getting my money. I love this little two-piece set with the ears on it, this fluffy material. I can't think of the name of it, but you all plush. That plush material, kind of teddy bear-like material. Now, this is a two-piece set. You have a crop top hoodie with the matching shorts, and the shorts and the hoodie are lined in kind of like this... what's the word I'm looking for? Sweater material at the bottom and at the bottom of the shorts, as well as in the stomach of the shorts. Now, I like it. I wish that the shorts were a little bit bigger, because I did wear this. I don't have my daughters because she's in Chicago with her grandparents, and I wore this to take her to them. But it looks exactly like this, except hers is longer, of course. And it's like a slightly different shade of pink. But you see what I mean, how I say I wish these were a little longer. I wish they would have went maybe to right here. Because when I'm out in public, I don't want to be in Dukes with my daughter. At least when I'm not at the beach or something like that. Now, I have to be completely honest with y'all and tell y'all that I am shocked that these plush pants fit as well as they do. Because when I buy plush products... tops or plush bottoms, especially plush bottoms, if it's pants, they never come high waist in the front and the back. It's always their high waist in the front for me pulling excessively, and then they're drooped down in the back. These fit amazing. Now, this is a size 3XL. This is a three-piece set from Fashion Nova. I love this. This long length duster, cover up, kimono, whatever you want to call it. It is beautiful. I love this mauve color. I love the oversized fit of the sweater. The sweater can close up. It did not come with a tie or anything, but I think that's supposed, because it's just supposed to be worn as a long line cover up. I like these little pockets. They are working pockets. And I do like this crop top. I wish that the crop top was a little bit longer, just a little bit, but I promise you, because these pants are so high, it won't bother you at all. So when we come to the side, you guys see what I meant when I was talking about the pants. Look how high up they come on the side. That is perfect. And then when we turn to the back, you guys see that for the most part, my bra is covered up all the way by this top. This duster comes all the way to the floor. It's definitely a floor length duster, to the point that when I wear this, I'm gonna make sure I wear like sneakers with a little bit of a heel on them, because I don't want this bottom of the duster to be getting dirty or anything like that. This is a color that'll attract dirt really easily, and I don't really want that to happen. As gorgeous as this ruched mustard yellow color dress is, and it is gorgeous for so many reasons. Number one, it's all over ruching. It's just so figure flattering. I love that. I also love that the underneath slip is not bulky and it's not like falling from under the dress, which a lot of dresses that are mesh that include a undergarment underneath, or that include some, what do I want to call it? Some lining underneath, so that you're not completely sheer under here. They don't really make them right, any of the companies. They're always kind of bulky. So Fashion Nova did a really good job with that. I also like this boning here. Now, this boning is very, very structured. It's very sturdy. It's a nice thick boning. I do wish that the dress itself, that the breast cups were a bit bigger, because they don't do the boning justice. If the dress cups were a bit bigger, then I feel like the boning would really do its job by sitting here and making it so I don't need a bra. But because the boning is sitting more so on my breast, because of how small, how much smaller the cups are, I still will wear a bra with this. Now, this is actually one of the contenders for the dress that I'm wearing to the wedding next week. So I want you to sound off and let me know if you think this is the one that I should wear. But what's upsetting is that lighting that Fashion Nova uses. Look at the silhouette, y'all. She banging. Yeah, she's sexy, honey. That lighting that Fashion Nova uses, they need to get it together. Because on the website, this is not mustard yellow. It's a bright sunshine yellow. And that's what really made me get it, was the color. Now, you guys see in the back, it's completely covered. My bra is covered and everything. And there is a zipper included, and the zipper zips all the way down to the butt. I did pull it over my head because I didn't feel a need for the zipper, but there is a zipper here. And you have straps, and the straps are adjustable, which is another perfect quality of this dress. I love the length, the booty looking right. I love the length of it. Love how it's ruched all over. It's such a pretty dress. I'm just a little upset about the color. This next dress is also a contender to be worn to the wedding. Let me know what you guys think of it. It's basic and bougie at the same time. It's flashy yet toned down at the same time. And let me explain why. The top is not doing a lot. It's not like a one arm top or an asymmetric cut top. It's literally just a V-neck dress with clear straps on it. That's it. That's all that's really going on at the top. Yes, the V is deep plunging, but what really sets the dress out, number one, is the color. Of course, this bronze, brown color, bombshell brown. That's what I like to call this color, bombshell brown, because that's what I am, bombshell brown. So that's the color that this dress is. And then the brown sequence, I've never seen brown sequence before. It's absolutely beautiful. And of course, this split. The split is everything. Now, the good thing about the split is that I honestly want the split to be a little higher to show off that whole thigh tattoo, if that's the look that I'm going to go for the wedding. Sexy yet classy. That's what I feel like this dress will represent. I wanted the split to be a little higher, but that's okay. It's still a dress that goes all the way down to my feet. I love that. Love the color. Now, what I don't like, and I probably will be able to adjust it, you know, if the straps are even adjustable. I can't really feel that right now. But I just feel like it's a little big in the chest. Like right in here, it could have stayed to be a little tighter. And if I had a little more time, I would have took it to the cleaners to get it tight. Now, I love what my silhouette is doing. I'm giving very much Jessica Rabbit with braids. Like, I love it. Love the color too. And then when we turn to the back, all my back rolls is covered up. And so that's always a plus. And the booty is looking good. Booty is looking right and round. I feel like this is something that I'll be able to easily find my husband something to match as far as wearing it. I like it. But I just don't know if I feel as sexy in it as say I do in that yellow dress. I am a living, breathing testament that freaking parents will do anything to make their kids happy. Now, you all know that my baby's birthday is October 6th, so we make a really big deal out of like the October festivals, the apple orchard, the pumpkin patch, her birthday, Halloween. We go all out with the costumes and with, you know, us going to everything because this is her birthday month. And we want her to feel special. So part of that is that she is having I rented out the entire Children's Museum here by where we live. And she is having a Night at the Museum costume party. So when I asked her to sit with mommy and pick out some costumes, what you want to be, you know, let's look at costumes. She kept going, picking out the fairies. She kept pointing to the ones with the wings. So I was like, okay, bae, if I can find a fairy outfit, then we'll go as fairies and, you know, daddy can go as Peter Pan. So luckily it ended up being a sale for 50% off on Fashion Nova website. So I was like, let me look at their costumes, because their costumes always overpriced to me, but at 50% off, it may be worth getting. And this is what I got. I'm a green fairy. You all know that I'm going to wear pants under this tutu because this tutu, honey, she's a tutu. And my whole poo-poo is out, honey. So y'all know that I ain't finna be out here bad like that with my bag. And these wings, I did not put them on because as soon as I took them out of the package, glitter shot everywhere. And I don't feel like having to deal with green glitter all over me for more than one event. And so, yeah, these went right back in the packaging that they came from. I love it. I feel like it's a good quality of material. It was super easy to get into. So this was the last look, you guys. This was the last look from the Fashion Nova Fall Haul. Sound off below, you guys, about a couple of things. Let me know, first of all, which look was your favorite? And second of all, which of those two dresses you all feel like I should wear to the wedding this weekend? Thank you so much again to Dossier for sending over the amazing fragrances that they did. I can't wait to smell the rest for you guys. I can't wait for my husband to wear the ones that I got for him because they smell good. Until next time, like I always say, bring your mama, bring your sister, bring your auntie, bring your cousin, bring your gay uncle, baby. Hell, bring your baby because we got room. And there is always room for curves in Coco's Couture Closet. Get off my camera. Bye.